the divine feminine is being restored on the planet right now. And she's actually the unmanifest shakti that brings all of creation into form. And it's her time now to come back into being in the lead, being in charge. Really, she's in leadership. And the masculine energy is in service to that. And that's what this time is about right now on the planet.